My name is Michael Roseman. I'm the director of the Center for Future Enterprise, and I very much look forward to this year's ANZ Live, in particular to the discussion of the future of internationalization. I think it's easy to identify the problems and the challenges, but collectively I hope we can also look at the opportunities. What's the potential for change? And sometimes we need severe disruption to move on. In particular, in the panel discussion that I will join, I want to talk about three facets. Innovation when it comes to student retention management. Could you imagine that we sell a degree like we sell software? Second, could you imagine that we see truly globalizing universities in a world that has never been so connected? And third, scalability. Could you imagine that universities triple, quadruple in their size because they can and the market facilitates this? So I look forward to ANZ Live. I hope to see you all to see what's possible so we all can move on.